Hey guys, it's Nicole, and as always, I'm a sponsored FlexPath student here at Capella University. And boy, has the past couple weeks been amazing. One, I attended the Capella commencement ceremony. It was amazing to see all the graduates achieve their documents, and they have their gowns on, and it's just really great to see people kind of meet their goals and their dreams, and I can't wait to be there myself. Two, I got to meet Katie and Ashley. We caught up, and it was really great to meet Katie, who has just recently graduated with her MSN, and Ashley, who is going into the Capella program to get her MSN. It's great to find out what they've learned, because Katie has her MSN in education. I have an MSN in nursing practice, so two different curriculums, but kind of same professional line, so to speak. It was great to hear what she learned and her experience with Capella, which was one of positivity like mine. And again, I got to meet Ashley, and we just talked for a very long time, but it kind of flew by in my opinion. Course-wise, I am more than halfway through my MBA. I am, I think, 65% done. I have three more classes, and currently I'm in marketing. This course requires a 12-page document on marketing strategies, and it features a simulation. This was new to me, but my instructor helped me each and every step of the way. With my first assessment, he gave me measured, specific, detailed feedback, which I really never had before. Oftentimes in courses, you get kind of vague feedback, do better, you know, very kind of one-word liners, but I got a two paragraph synopsis of what I needed to improve on for my instructor. So I'm gonna sit down later today, improve on those areas and resubmit. As always, FlexPath is my savior. I had to adjust a few target dates because my life is kooky. Rocco went to SeaWorld for the first time, so I wanted to adjust the target date, so I had the whole weekend dedicated to the family. And again, everything is just running its course, and I'm just really glad I'm able to adjust my academic schedule based on kind of my needs and what my family needs. You try to plan your life here and there, but oftentimes things pop up. And luckily with the target date modification option, I'm able to roll with the punches, so to speak, and not receive a zero or an incomplete. I can't wait to be done. Every single class I learn something new, and it just increases my well-being and kind of workplace perspective. I currently work as a nurse practitioner, and it's really great to see the marketing aspect, the business aspect, the accounting aspect, the healthcare, and I'm learning tons. If you guys have any questions or comments for me, as always, put those below. But again, my name is Nicole Riccaboni. I'm a sponsored FlexPath student here at Capella University, and I'm thriving. Can I say that I'm thriving? And I'm loving it, and I'm almost done. Each and every week, I learn something new, and I really, really enjoy my experience. Again, guys, thanks for watching and take care. Bye.